It is not normal to have the extraditing state, the US, known to have conspired to murder the defendant. It is not normal for the extraditing state to have surveilled the embassy where Julian was, which prevents him from having a fair trial either in Britain or in the US.